Start it.
Bug just got it caught my fucking nose. No.
No, we might have to just around.
I don't know who's winning.
That's why I'm saying that.
10 seconds.
Two. One.
Ooh. Alright, so you just did one spar today?
Yep.
Against Dom, how did it go?
I felt like pretty good. Felt pretty nice. Last time I actually boxed was when I boxed Kyle, so that's pretty much over a year ago. So feels good to get back in the ring, feel me?
Yeah.
Feel nice, a little nice bar, get back into it. Don't feel like I'm 100% yet, but it was a nice little start. You know what I'm saying? Had a little bit of good competition against Dom.
Yeah.
Spar, so yeah, it's pretty nice.
So you had two spars today, one in just the last one versus Jaden, and then Dom. Rob, how do you think those went today?
You know, you surprised me. I knew it was going to be competitive. But I wasn't ready for you to really come swinging for me like that. So it was nice and intense. And it made me even more excited than I already was for your fight. And then Jaden, you know, obviously we only did one round, so it's not like, I think what really separated it was just, I think I got into my game plan more, like quicker, because we only had a round to get our game plans going.
Yeah.
And and I think I just did a good job of disrupting what he was doing, but at the same time, you know, Jaden's got that length, man. And I'm so happy I weaved a few of those. He connected with one of them, man. But yeah, that was fun. I'm very excited for this event, man.
Alright. Pass in the hall. Get slapped with a stack with your mouth. These hoes get passed. Get slapped with the rest in the mouth. Whippin' the rest, she get slapped. And that bitch from my man. About to play with these bands.